Silicon Man. Looking forward to the other event next week. Like the BMW. I saw you sent the stamps to me via the Wangan Navi app. Well, it beats 160 games like the GR Super event. Less than the GR Super event because that had 8 cars instead of 7. If I remember correctly. Figured. So now you got lesser cars to get. You got lesser on the BMW event than the Supra one. So at least it's lesser gains. 7 instead of 8. Yep. Pretty much. Yeah. Got the nameplate attached to. Which I'll be getting for that event, I'll get all the cars and the rev meter for it. And the rev meter too, so yeah. Like I did with the GR Super event. Another car for Akuma to do a review on. you're a Triple S 5 now. Congrats on getting that, by the way. I got tripped up Triple S 7 last week. You're welcome, Doc. Yeah, that video is on YouTube, by the way. I just feel the rank up's a bit slow, though. A little slow, by the way. Hopefully I get the Quad S at some point myself as well. First things first, before we get to those ghosts, yeah, that you just mentioned, I'll just gotta deal with all these stamps I gotta return. And I'll get to that. Okay. Evo and an Evo 8 and an Evo 9. Those are the only newest cars I've ever actually put out of lately. GTR 35, the Nismo White that I got. I named that one after the character from Dead Alive, Neo Honjo. John DeFries.
Thank you.
CGI. Obsessed. at least I narrowed it down. Haven't raced him for a while. And the correct one, though. Thank you. event that's happening next week. This one's going to be the last race for the stream, just a heads up. Just check it for anyone who sent me stamps. Ah, here's one. drop a few if you just showed up. Those who just joined, welcome to the stream. On my return stamps. Okay. You put your card details up so I can actually return it. After this one. And oh, by the way, this will be up on YouTube as well for anyone who misses the streams. Send your card details on here so I can actually return the stamp, please. safety car just occurred. the stream. Hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you.